Hey guys, I recently just purchased a 93 Silverado, and it has a 350, and I believe there is to be some sort of piston slap or rod knocking. I'm not really sure which. Maybe it's just my timing, I'm not exactly sure. I'm gonna attempt to start. I've just been driving it to school and work. It doesn't idle right either. It kills itself at every kind of stops and such. You can hear the fuel pump. Just jump forward for some reason.